I am from Yemen. This is the first time here in Harbin and this ICT festival. I think it's so interesting place. It's we have a lot of artists here. I think it's so hard to get the same place here.
This Buddha structure, we were taken. I mean, we've traveled a lot through Asia, but that was incredible. Like the, and then the, one of the castles was like the work that's gone in, the amount of man power that's gone into getting these all together, and it's just amazing.
All Chinese. We're all talking about Chinese.
大概有雕刻的，嗯，黄土雕刻的，对，冰雕。
它的冰面大，而且它的温度低，嗯，
就很多都是从哪儿都从，
都从我们的松花江来取来的，
就是现成的这些，
对，而且是在附近的，像一般的地方没有这么大的一个水源没有这么大，啊，水质也没有这么好，就是，嗯，像这种规模的话是必须有一个。 发展的一个过程，它有个从最初的人工到现在的一些机械。